items you've obtained. Parasect, ain't it? Holy shit. It's very creepy. Yeah, I needed that for a quest. Is that a random log? I love the music for this game, it's so calming. Pikachu! If this one's a female Pikachu. I can't tell. Nope, it's male. That's fine. Specimen, light specimen, caught with up and spotted, defeated, seen to use Thundershock. Oh, you little bastard, really? Uh-oh. I'm ready for you, bastard. I'm ready for you. Ready for you. Oh, it's not doing the pika sound. No. Nice. Damn. Okay. Did I just read that right? Is ready to evolve? Yes. That's sick. That's sick. I like that. Change moves. What'd you learn? Oh, I thought it said learned a new move. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's a Staraptor. Don't you dare. See, where's the circle? Right there. Oh, damn it. Okay, so right here. Now. Ah. Son of a bitch. That's a Geodude. How the hell? Hey, come here. Oh no, there's a Starly here. She's gonna run. I think I'm missing apricots, right? I do have some. Okay. Well, I still got 5 of them, so I'll make 5 of these. There we go. I probably could have fought it that way. Didn't even think about that. Huh. I picked up Max's satchel. Okay. Mine doesn't know quick attack. Oops, there goes my pigeon. You got this, Gad. Bite the bird. No, you little bastard. How the hell did I miss the tree? If you ever come across a tree shaking and swaying, I suspect that's Pokemon that are up in the tree feasting on all its berries. Oh. Did I just not get anything from that because I started talking? How ironic you mentioned that. Oh, there's a Petrus. Which means the Parasect is somewhere near here, too. Ah, son of a bitch. I don't have a fire type on me either. Thunderfang! Oh, that's what the triangle is. Not very effective. You little bastard. Curious drowsiness. So 10, 20 hit points. Where's the effort level? Effort level. Can I not like sort? Yeah, organize. There we go, that's better. I like the whole crafting mechanic. It's pretty interesting. Keeps you on your toes. Number caught, zero. Number of large. Number defeated. Number you've defeated with fire type. Types you seem to use absorb. Could distract it. The berry. Really? I might use a heavy ball, why not? Never mind. I know it's skitter and pitter patters. There it goes, finally. Christ. Curious. Is that because I wasn't anywhere near? My Shinx can evolve. Yes, please. It's what? Shinx, Luxray, Luxio? Or Luxio, Luxray? Oh, that's Luxray. Luxio. Ooh. Whoops. Don't mind me, I'm dumb. Alright, so let's still do the same to half. The other one's gone. There was another one right next to it. Oh, it's way over there, that's why. Sword cap. That is a Geodude. That's another Geodude. Is that one glittering over there? Ran out of space in my satchel? Oh Jesus, I did. May stun the Pokemon, create an opening for you to act. May stun the Pokemon. They both do the same thing. So I'm gonna discard these. And pick up those. And then immediately use them to make Pokeballs. Why is it like that? Oh, some Stardust. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that there.